For this special news bulletin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Wally Balloon reporting to you live from the KHRO newsroom. Just moments ago, U.S. coalition forces stationed in the North Pole successfully captured Santa Claus. Apparently, he was found hiding in an 8-foot hole in the snow. He is currently in the authority of the military police and is undergoing interrogations. It has been reported that his behavior is disoriented and defiant. Ho! Ho! Ho!
Just hear those sleigh bells ring.